girls, we're pretty much naturally social distancing. That's great. Masks are not required if you can social distance. If you are sitting together close, then masks are required, of course. Thank you for observing that. Please remember we are following these guidelines so we can keep our school open with in-person instruction and so that our student athletes can continue to play. Somebody once said, maybe you've heard this, we wear the mask so they can play. The WHSA Student Advisory Council would like to remind all in attendance for tonight's contest to use good sportsmanship. Coaches, you're the bright beacon for good sportsmanship. Be a positive role model. Student athletes, you are the reason everyone is here. Compete with class. Fans and spectators, please use your voice to represent yourself, your team, your school, and your community in a positive way. I'd like to introduce our game officials tonight, Ms. Shannon Mullen and Kim Stevens. Let's give them a round of applause. Thank you. All right, at this time, I'd like to introduce the visiting Wind River Cougars. Number 3, Trinity Martinez. Number 5, Harley Hardcastle. Number 11, Charlie Strunk. Number 13, Madison Looper. Number 15, Krista Henry. And number 26, Bailey Lester. The Cougars are coached by Steve Wadsworth, Carrie Mulholland, and Emily Smith. And now for your home standing Big Piney Punchers. Our libero, number 3, Haley Wilson. Number 11, Jacoby Hibbert. Number 12, Ceci Sembrano. Number 15, Josie Banks. Number 20, Abby Reed. Number 23, Sierra Kider. And number 29, Hannah Hansen. Punch is coached by head coach Daniel Gatto, assisted by Christy Hibbert. At this time, I please ask you to dress the flag, remove your head covering. We'll say the Pledge of Allegiance, because you don't want me to sing. I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Thank you. Jordy Fear, Hughes Enterprises, Wyoming Inn of LaBarge, Pinedale Auto Supply, Napa, the Marbleton Inn, the Cliffords, Jeff and Vicky McKelvey, La Cabana, Greg and Kathy Clark, Scott Hofeck, and Wayne's Hot Oil. Thank you for sponsoring our programs this year. from one river to the third.